Hello and welcome back to another video. Today we are gonna present the part 2 of important terms used in Indian Railways. If you haven't watched the part 1 yet, the video link is given in the description below. So before moving to our topic, if you are new here, consider subscribing and also enable the bell icon near it to get our latest updates. So without wasting any more time, we can discuss the another 5 important terms of Indian Railways. Dead zone or neutral zone. The neutral zone is a bit difficult to understand. When defined, it says a section in 25 kV overhead electric line in which there is no electricity is called a neutral zone. 25 kV is being fed and maintained in OHE wire to a number of substations. The best example for neutral section is the section in Nagpur Diamond Crossing. In this section, the pantograph should be lowered for escaping from voltage fluctuations. Homeshed. The term homeshed is used for locomotives. Every locomotive will have a shed where they are cleaned, maintained and where they rest after completing a trip. Similarly, rakeyard is where the rakes are being maintained and take rest after completing a trip. Few examples for locoshed are Royapuram locoshed, Howrah locoshed and Erode locoshed. Python rake. As the name implies, the transportation of freight wagons, not only one, about 3 freight rakes which consists up to 150 wagons and many locomotives. The main use of using Python rake is that it saves time, energy and rail traffic. The Python rake also has many disadvantages too. One of the main disadvantages is that the train cannot be looped anywhere because the length of the train will be up to 2 km. Sand trap or sand hump. Everyone who travelled in a train had seen a sand trap for sure, but many of them didn't know its name and its use. A sand hump consists of a specified crossing section that covers the track under the end of a dead end and siding, which is laid on a rising gradient. A moving vehicle comes to stop because of the combined resistance of the sand hump and the rising gradient. Golden quadrilaterals. The term golden quadrilateral is not a technical term, instead a word which uses to indicate the roads connecting the 4 metropolitan cities of India. As the name implies, the 4 golden quads are Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata and Chennai. Although they sum up to 16% of the IR's total rail network, they carry 65% of the freight and 55% of the passenger traffic. We have discussed a few more keywords of the Indian Railways. If you like this video, give a like and share to your friends too. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, kindly subscribe it and also enable the bell icon near it. Also, please comment which of these keywords do you like the most. Finally, thank you for watching and we'll be back with another topic soon.